Hi, I'm Amanda Smith, a toddler translator, and I wanted to share my vision of creating the toddler translator. The reason that I decided to create a business entitled the Toddler Translator is because I'm really good at working with kids, specifically kids aged 2 to 5. It's a very interesting group of kids, not kids. It's a very interesting group to work with because at the age of 2, they're not talking yet. At the age of 5, they're talking, but they're not able to communicate their needs. That's where I come into play. I work with the parents that are frustrated and just don't know how to get through to their child, and I help the parent understand the reason for their child's behavior. And through that shifts the energy in the household. So your child is no longer feeling like, oh, I'm bad. I'm the bad one. Because we don't want to do that to kids. We don't want to do that to our kids. I grew up in a household where I was labeled the bad one. And now, as I have done my own work, my own research, I have discovered I was not bad. I was just misunderstood. And so my mission is to go out and help parents that have children that are misunderstood and help you connect and help you understand your child. If you understand your child, you won't be constantly, fighting with them, having that resistance. You can't force children to do things. You can think that you can force them to do things, but you really truly can't. You need to get your child on your team. You need to under They need to understand and respect that what you say is what goes, and there is no alternative to that. So I will help you. I will teach you. I will help you understand your child, and I will hopefully strengthen your, well, of course, I will strengthen your relationship with your child. That's my goal. That's my whole vision behind Toddler Translator, is to help those misunderstood kids that don't think that anybody gets them. And even it's really sad, even though they're 2, 3, 4, 5, they, people don't understand them. But I do. I get them. So I just wanted to leave you a quick little video on what it is that I do, why I do it. Because I'm amazing at it. And I guess that's about it. So have a fantastic day. I hope to hear from you. Please do give me an email, a call, whatever best suits your needs. Thank you so much for listening. Bye.